Let's go back to the start of this race, 20 laps ago. And
yeah, he rolled. You know, he's looking in his mirrors and he rolled too far.
Later. Started to the right hand side behind the white line.
Okay, so the penalty was for being out of position in the grid box at the start of the race.
Later. Thought against it, because guess what? He's got another effort with DRS coming his way. Esteban Ocon has got a 10-second time penalty for serving his 5-second.